Girl, I'm about to steal that girl's man.
Oh, where are you?
You look cute.
Many parties for you.
That's so weird. You come here and like no one can speak Korean, right? So we do see people.
It's like, oh my gosh, you can say hello. We got some chicken. Well, I didn't really get chicken. Grace got chicken.
But of course,
I see she's not gonna share.
What's mine is yours.
Well, not yet. I'm gonna get hit by all these people. I don't know where we're going. Chicken. Oh, good. Oh, that tastes good.
It is good.
It's mine. Wait, let me get the top, okay? This is spicy. This is a little spicy.
Sorry, is the water too spicy for you, girl?
I'm a white person, so yeah. So hey everyone, it's HaruinKorea, and me and Grace are in Busan for Lunar New Year.
Because we get 2 days off, so why not?
Yeah, we were gonna go to Japan, but we're broke, so we're instead at a Japanese restaurant, because that's the closest we can get to Japan.
Everyone here is so surprised when we speak 2 words of Korean.
The usual.
Yeah. No, I'd say it's a little more than usual. Like this year we were here, they sent us over the English-speaking waiter. Freaked out when I read the name on the menu. Can I have this one? And then I was like, I said, come on. He said, Korean, very good. I was like, you could have said that in Korean, like, right. And like the old ladies too.
Yeah, which, don't worry, I got the old ladies on camera, but the old ladies were adorable. Like,
I like them. They were like, they would have a full conversation with us. They're like, oh, you know enough Korean where I can actually talk to you. Some people would be like, talking to you, like,
I mean, not that I didn't just shake my head when she went on that long spew of, what was she saying?
No, she was saying, she was like, oh, like, I was like, because I had said, oh, we study a lot, but we don't know Korean that well. And then she was like, oh, well, you guys are actually really good, because some, we like expect foreigners to come here. And then, so it's really weird when one can speak Korean. She's like, oh, it's really weird.
No, I got what she was saying, but I didn't. If you would have asked me to translate it word for word,
no, yeah,
I got the spark notes version of what she was saying.
That's why I was like telling people. I like to tell people, I can't really speak Korean, I can just speak Korean in context. Like, if I know what she's going to say, I'm like, that's what she said. Like, the only word I understood is that she said, isangae, which means weird. And since we were talking about, like, speaking Korean in Korea, I knew she was saying it was weird that she could, like, see this.
Yeah, yeah. Anything, but I think these cups are adorable. Oh, focus. That's the best focus you're gonna get. It won't focus.
Yeah. My face is too pretty to focus
on. That's better. But yeah, we're gonna eat some yummy. I don't actually remember what we ordered. We ordered donkatsu, which is like fried pork.
Some with cheese in it.
With cheese, and then we ordered some steak, rice, something.
We were gonna get like a premium steak, but like it looks like expensive for not getting that.
Yeah, we were literally gonna get like a little tiny piece of steak. I was like, alright,
I mean, I want to try it someday, but I'm just not at that point in my life where I think it's worth it.
No. So when I get me a rich man, then maybe I'll do it. Yeah, we're gonna eat our food, which I'll show you when we finally get it.
Look at this one. I always thought it was a radish. It's a tanmuji, which is radish. Pickled radish in a bunny costume. What is that?
So rocking the new shorts for our massage.
This looks so stupid. I cannot. Alright, so me and Grace are getting massages at our, well, not really massages. We're getting the cheapest.
We're gonna be able to sit in a massage chair and get our fish.
They're called like doctor fish.
Yeah. Our feet eaten by fish.
But we did the best we could. I think it's 8,000 per person.
That's like a pretty good job.
I mean, I don't know if you like it. I don't mind it.
I'm not a big fan, but. Yeah.
Grace is trying to watch the Olympics.
That's why she's trying. I am watching the Olympics.
You literally have to almost sit out of your chair and not relax to watch the Olympics.
Well, I already have to do that because I'm too short. I can't reach.
Sucks being short. Add some tea to that. I'm scaring them away. Girl, it's weird. So, how are the doctor fish?
I like them. Look, they like me too.
Look at my feet. Look at Grace's feet. What does that say?
What? That's a good question.
We all wonder. Yeah, but it tickles so much. Like, I literally can. It takes all my effort not to like hit the fish away as they eat all the dead skin off of my feet. But hopefully I'll have soft feet by the end of this, but Grace's feet just takes all the fish because they require all the work. Now we're in these weird massage chairs. Grace can't move. I can't put my hand out any farther. They're locked in by these things.
We decided not to put our shoes back on.
Yep, didn't put our shoes on because we're lazy. So just walking through the hotel with socks on. No shame.
Because we ratchet.
Wait, how does the song go?
Girl, maybe we should hit up the fitness center.
Sure as heck where I need to be. No, it's the fitness center.
It's 4:20.
You've had how many sips
of alcohol?
Oh, so many today. Oh, I guess I have the key.
Mm-hmm.
Eventually we'll do a room tour, but not today.
That drink's messy.
Yep. Oh, that's the wrong key.
Please, but I don't want to pay.
Alright, this bathroom. Yeah, this is going to be a real good room tour. This is the room. This is my gross roommate, who I don't like at all. This is the rest of the room.
This is the room. This is the room.